So you just came home after a long day at work or after school, and you run into your PC and sit down just to find out that your mouse is doing this. Too slow. This is what I call mouse lag. And on this video, I'm going to show you the most common solutions that you can do to fix mouse lag on Windows 10. One of the first things that you want to check out is that the conditions of your mouse are good. For example, if you're using a wired cable, that the wire it doesn't have any breaking points or extreme kinks on it. If that is not the case, you can take your mouse and shake it around a little bit to see if you hear any noises inside of it. And if you're using a wireless mouse, make sure that the batteries are charged, and in the case that you can change them, change them. I know it sounds obvious, but you cannot imagine the amount of times that this can happen without thinking about it. If this doesn't fix your issue, you can try to change the ports where you have connected your mouse into another free ports on your motherboard or PC to look if there is any problems with drivers or with the port itself. Make sure that when you are examining your mouse, you look underneath it at the sensor. Can happen that the sensor is a little bit dirty. For that, you want to clean it with a Q-tip or a small piece of paper towel. If none of that has fixed your issue, we can go now, and if you have a friend or if you have another PC available at home, go and connect it to it and check that there is working without any lag or problem. If it is like this, then the problem is in your PC, and we're going to jump right now into Windows 10 to try to fix it. Now that you're in Windows, you want to check that you have your drivers up to date. And for that, you want to click onto the search bar right here and to type Device Manager. As you can see, open it. You want to go into Mice and Other Point Devices, expand this menu, select your mouse and right-click on it and click on Properties. Inside of here, you want to go into Driver and select Update Driver. Search automatically for drivers. And as you can see, I already have the best driver for your device already installed. But another thing that you can do is to go into the manufacturer site from your mouse, even if it is Gigabyte or any other, and to check there if they don't have an updated driver. Now go into your Windows icon right here, right-click on it, and select Settings. In here, you want to go inside of Devices. On the left side, click on Mouse. And in here, you want to go into Additional Mouse Options. In here, you want to go into the tab of Pointer Options, and make sure that you have Enhanced Pointer Precision unselected or unchecked. Check out if this fixes your issue, and if it's not, or it's too slow your mouse, you can change the speed of your mouse right here and check that out. Another thing that you can try when you're finished with this, click OK. And to some people it can happen that this option right here of scroll inactive windows when I hover over them can make this mouse lag or mouse problem, so you want to set it into off. And if you still have the problems, one more thing that we can do is to go into the updates. For that, you want to, again, right-click into the start menu and to go into settings, go into update and security. Make sure that you have the latest update. And if you have it, can happen that that update was the one that created your mouse lag. And to reverse to the oldest update that you already had, you can go into view update history and to click on uninstall updates. On here, you are going to see when the update was installed, and you can go back into another version or disinstall that update to see if your problem is fixed. The last thing that you want to check out is if you have made backups, or you have the backup active into your system, you can go into the search bar right here, click recovery. And inside of it, you can do the open system restore and try it in this way. Normally, this should not affect any of your documents, picture, or personal data. Just be sure that you have everything backed up into another place before you do this step. And if nothing, absolute nothing of this help, the last thing that you can do is to reinstall Windows. That is the last option. I will not recommend it because you have to install everything once more into your PC. So try to find another mouse from a friend and try it out. Maybe it's your mouse the problem, so be sure to make that. That is pretty much it for the most common issues that you can have into your mouse in Windows 10. I really hope this video have helped you guys. If you haven't subscribed already, don't forget to do that. It's free and it really helped the channel out. Write me in the comments down below if this video have helped you, or if you have still problems with your mouse, we're going to try to find a solution for you guys. Like the video if you like it and you enjoy it. Thanks for watching, my friends, and like always, see you on the next time. Bye-bye.